What's the plan if we get downgraded or get upgraded? Simple plan. But it's not as simple to do. Once you get downgraded, on the average, it takes you, what, 5 years or more to work your way up again. So you don't want to end up there as a country, for whatever reason. And that's why we make this earnest appeal at all times. Don't worry about all this other news that is circulating in the air. Focus on what's good for the country, what's good for the economy, let's do our best so that future generations will actually say this generation did try its best and left behind a much better and more stable economy than we might have had before. If I say to you that everybody is watching South Africa very carefully, and they see sometimes an embattled nation, then we got to ask the question, what's the public narrative we're putting across in South Africa, and how we deal with some of these issues.